Hello, this is Larry Rogers from the CERT Division with your SEI Cyber Minute. With an increasing number of crimes with a cyber component, the need for investigators who have been trained in the ways of the internet, encryption, and social media, to name a few, is growing and will continue to grow. Strong cybercrime investigative skills are a must for solving today's crime. The Cyber Investigator Certificate Program, or CICP, is a self-paced curriculum that extends the cyber knowledge of first responders and detectives. Each course in the CICP curriculum depicts a crime through a TV show-style video. Students watch the crime and its investigation. Along the way, they learn and practice the cyber skills needed to maintain the velocity of the investigation towards a resolution. Students then essentially join the investigative team to review and analyze the evidence by applying their newly learned cyber skills. We teach students two basic types of skills, procedural and technical. We recruited FBI subject matter experts for procedural training and CERT experts for the technical training. At the conclusion of each of the four investigations, students take a test on all aspects of the investigation: the video, timeline summaries of each video, and their findings when they worked the case. To earn a certificate, students must score 80% on each of the investigations and pass all of the skill assessments. With over 750,000 state, local, tribal, and tribunal first responders, over 30,000 detectives, and now the FBI for its internal training program for new agents, the CICP curriculum has the potential to significantly affect how we understand and investigate crimes that have an increasing cyber component. This training is available now. Go to the Law Enforcement Enterprise Portal, or LEAP, found at cjis.gov, that's cjis.gov, to register and take these courses. Thank you for watching this SEI Cyber Minute. For more information, visit our website or send me an email at info@sei.cmu.edu.